And Clappin's in the other way. He's trying to dance away around a man and gets a weak backhander off. Making the save there was Martin. The shot. Score! Gets hit right after the shot. But it's Casey with the score, making it 4-1 Penncrest.